Alongside Frank Nabilo, I'm Rich Lerner. Frank, you've been coming here for years as a player and now as a broadcaster. Nice to be in this almost idyllic harborside village, but this is a difficult golf course in the eyes of many. What are you going to be watching for today?
How they navigate this not overly long golf course. You know, Harbortown is very strategic.
So you branch in front of
bash
you know,
away with the driver.
Lift at all.
It actually really is about hitting fairways. Oh, and I know okay. That sounds a little old school, but if you're trying to hit the 300-yard bomb around Harbortown, you're going to come unstuck.
Come back so we can be young men together again.
That's a good shot, and more importantly, too, a green in regulation, so birdie chance.
Average. We'll have to give it more here.
Yes, nicely done. It's in for birdie, and it's
again,
into
just
red figures now at one under par.
I get closer. Away there. Back. Look in the rough with those guys.
No problems there. That's going to wind up safely in the fairway. Now from 200 yards on the dot, this a second to the par 5. This one's looking good.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, it struck it so well, you could see that by the reaction of that ball when it hit the green. Landed so soft.
And still
there is. That's how you take advantage of a par 5.
What a
it's in for eagle 3. Superb.
I think I could tap in the eagle. Then even I couldn't see the lines there. It's so bright. It went pretty fast. I shot there and it just dragged it on to the left.
Just what you want to do, land it in the fairway, get a little bit of rollout, and that is a good shot. Second shot coming up. Let's bring in Iona Stephen.
139 left to the flag, and the pin right at the back.
What's that? What the fuck was that? What the hell was that underswing? Ugh.
We really needed to look at that pin sheet because the flag's in the back. You've got to fly that ball further up the green if you expect it to finish up close.
Oh, okay, mama. There you go.
That one in for a birdie.
I would have gone in. Why didn't it go straight?
Sensible shot right there.
Why didn't it go straight?
Look at birdie.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, man, has he got it working today, Frank. A birdie at the fourth. That pushes him to 5 under through his first 4 holes.
Wish I could be a filter. When you start online, turn off, you know. What courses do I want to play? Always Harbortown and Augusta. I don't need to play any other. Didn't look too good, that one. In the sand.
Yeah, nothing to fault there. Nope. Good balance, clear. Good follow through, and a good start to this hole.
And on the green. And on the green. Oh. Ay, 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 ay. Hey, neighbor.
Got every bit of that, flew it all the way there, and got it to stop. Home in two on the par five. Oh, yeah. That's how you take advantage of a par five. It's in for an eagle three. Superb.
That hybrid club has just a soft touch to it. It doesn't roll or bounce as much as the 4 or 5 or 3 wood, the 4 or 5 iron or the 3 wood. A good distance. It's too hard. And too weak. Quentin.
Once again, another great tee shot. I'm starting to wonder how low can you go? And the driving has been simply superb.
Second shot coming up. Let's check in for the first time with Notovegay the third.
108 to the hole. And coming off the eagle on the last hole, no reason to think he won't be in attack mode here. This is the sand wedge. Has gotten a lot of this one, and it's going to be just a fraction long.
Oh, what? This is an electric start. Already we're seeing birdies galore, and another great iron shot sitting
dude.
Up. Another.
What a
if
silly
only they
dude.
Could all be that
fraction
short,
too
very
long.
Well played there.
What and are you saying?
In an easy birdie.
What the hell are you saying, man?
I mean, this is a clinic in how to play the game. Just keep everything hole high, give yourself a look for birdie, and that's what I'll have coming up. Very smooth there. That one in for a birdie.
Oh! Almost a hole in one there. Is that so?
just keeps motoring right along. Another good tee shot right there. To where the hole is cut, just about 190 yards, Frank. Just stellar iron play there. Game becomes easy when you're putting for birdie from that close. Yeah, walk that one right in. That's a good putt. And it's in for a birdie.
This.
So now from just 76 yards away, here's his second. Chance now for another birdie. Yes, well done to get it in close.
And look at that, 11 under.
Here at the par five.
Yes.
Well, that'll wrap it up for us today.
We crushed the top players.
Of course, was good.
Oh yeah, we crushed the top players in the game.
In the end, it really gave you what you deserve.
That'll
do it for our entire team.
Are you dope?
I'm Rich Lerner.
I just smoked a little weed. That's about it. Oh my, Harbor Town is my town. My town, baby. Holy shit! New PB. 11 under. Oh, baby! Yeah.